The main means given by Jesus to the church for the forgiveness of our sins after the sacrament of baptism is the sacrament of confession. And perhaps one of the best ways to benefit from this great sacrament is not only to focus on the forgiveness of our sins, but particularly to focus on the increase of grace, on the increase of sanctifying grace, that indwelling of God in our souls as we approach the sacrament of confession. And as you know, along with the sacrament of the Eucharist, the sacrament of confession is one that we can approach very often. So let us reflect on each time that we come to confession that the Lord dwells more and more in our souls. Let us benefit from coming to confession often and becoming better temples of the Holy Spirit. God bless you.